everyone, it's Sarah and I'm here at Oil Life and we are here for DIY Tuesday. So for today's video, we are going to make an all-purpose cleaner. It is March, so we're talking a little bit about spring cleaning and getting your oils all organized and getting your house in order because now is the time. So for our giveaway today, we will be giving away one of our amazing winter 2018 DIY downloads. So for those of you that don't know, they're awesome. Basically, they include all of the recipes and all of the stickers that you need to make all of our favorite recipes for winter. So winter's almost over, so now's your time. All you need to do is, in the comments below, tell us what are your favorite essential oils to use for cleaning. I'll tell you, today I'm planning on using lemon and melaleuca, but tell me, are there any others that you really love to use when you're cleaning your house or cleaning, you know, anywhere else? So let me know, what are your favorite oils, and you will be entered to win a DIY download. It's our winter one, and winter's almost over, so now's the time. So for our all-purpose cleaner, I already made one. I'm making it in a 16-ounce spray bottle, so you can actually get this on our website. I put the link in the description of this video, so you can get the bottles online. But this is a very simple, easy household cleaner to make. And you can put it on your favorite paper towels or on, you know, a rag, and you can wipe up your whole kitchen counters or pretty much any surface. So this is a really awesome one to make, and it smells great with lemon and melaleuca added. So I'm going to start by taking my trigger out, and I would grab a funnel. We have funnels here at Oil Life, or if you have your own household funnel that you want to use, just slide that right in and you will be ready to go. So we are going to start with distilled water. So I've got 1 cup of distilled water right here, ready to go. So I'm going to pour that right into my funnel. So if you are doing a smaller bottle than this, if you want to do like an 8-ounce or something like that, just make sure you are doing equal parts water to vinegar. So my next step is going to be using distilled white vinegar. So this I just got from the grocery store. You're welcome to get it from wherever you want. I'm also going to do a cup of this. So again, if you're using a bottle that's half the size, make sure you are doing equal parts vinegar and water. So I'm gonna fill it up to my 1 cup. Okay, there we go. And then I'm gonna put this in as well. So before I add oils, my last ingredient is going to be some natural dish soap. So I have some right here that I'm going to use, and you're only going to put a teaspoon of natural dish soap in there. So I'm going to leave my funnel in so that the soap goes in there nicely. Okay, got my 1 teaspoon. I'm going to fill it all the way to the top. You can do a heaping teaspoon if you'd like. And then I'm going to let that go down the funnel as well. Okay, so now I'm going to put my oils in. For those of you that do have other favorites for essential oils for cleaning, you're welcome to use those oils as well. We just chose lemon and melaleuca today. So they're really awesome ones because they have like a light, fresh feeling and they'll make your kitchen smell incredible. So I'm going to start with lemon. I'm going to do 15 drops of lemon right into here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
There we go. And then I'm going to do 10 of melaleuca. In here. So I'm just going to close it up with my trigger, and you're going to want to make sure it's turned to off so that it doesn't go all over the place. But I'm going to close it up, and then I'm going to give it a little shake to make sure all of those different things are mixed together. And it should have a little bit of, you know, bubbles and at the top because you did put some soap in there. But that's all you need to do. So just make sure it's all shaken up. I would shake it up before you use it every time. And then you can just turn it to spray. And then you can just spray it all over your surface, wipe it up with your paper towel or with your rag. And you've got a perfect all natural all-purpose cleaner. So that's what we've got today. Thanks for joining us. Make it at home and let us know if it works and what oils you use. And yeah, we will see you on Friday. Thanks, guys.